Yo, it's your boy Mr. Backend, and we back in with another banging man as usual. Today, man, we got the Kid Laroi featuring Polo G, and then I think someone else. It's 12. He just dropped. He got an album. I really want to start listening to his music some more, so that's what we gonna do. Really just want to listen to music, man. Kind of irritated. I ain't gonna talk about what I'm talking about. Just dropped the video. Daily uploads. This might go up tomorrow, tonight, I don't know. We're gonna see, man. Let's just try to get it out. Hopefully we're gonna get copyrighted. Yeah, we just had to listen to you today, man. Without further ado, I think that's it.
When I play ball, so I'm throwing the pick. She say, let's have a sex though. Come real quick, take clothes out. The way that she bended it over, I'm laying there stroking and mixing the ocean. Cold. We stuck in the limbo of time. She bended it over, I'm breaking her spine. Crazy. I'm watching her back in the line. She give me her body, I'm pleasing her soul and her mind. We keeping it classy, but under the covers, we keeping it nasty. Just keep walking past me. Now I don't want to speak. La mommy, I'm married. She don't got it.
Okay. Turn me up. That's so crazy, man. Like, I don't even drink pop. Mom saw you and said I was from the bus when open. Luckily, making good decisions. Hopefully, it's someone good. Make us feel better. I would say on YouTube, like, I can't do that because, like, I don't want people to know my business, but irritated. I ain't gonna lie. Super irritated, but let's get into it. Let's get this energy back right for the video, for the fans, for the supporters. Kid Laroi, Polo G, favorite artist. We gotta get into it.
Okay, hold up, baby, roll one. Can we light it? Can we smoke one? Can we pull up? Me dead and see with the cola. I feel better when I'm not sober. They tryna bring me down, gotta stay focused. When I get
nice little bad. From the beginning, that's how I get to a nice little, you know. Baby, roll up and blow up. He got the right voice for a lot of stuff, man. He can be real versatile, he can rap, sing. You know, just do his little bag, he got his own little style. I know he was into it with Juice, like, I know they was in tune like that. And I know Bibby managed him, so it's like, he gonna go somewhere, man. And I don't really mess with, I ain't gonna say I don't mess with Juice, but I ain't really tune in when he was alive. And I don't really do it now, honestly. But I know a lot of people mess with him, so I feel like he got the same type of fan base. He's doing 20K an hour. What? And you barely got, how many hours he got? Studio hours. It's crazy.
When I get sad, I got the Hennessy and
Polar. My dirty Sprite, I get the Hennessy and Polar.
She did me dirty, I got no trust. I was only young, but I learned that these hoes ain't shit. I gave you my heart, and it's the thanks I get. Still can't believe all of the things I did. I still can't believe that you would leave like this. Traumatized from the shit I said in my life. Everything you see right now is the highlight. How hard I try, memories still live deep in my mind.
Yeah, but that boy, baby, when we get that album, you want her? Let me know something. On who? Who's Stunna Gambino? Right, what girl?
I'm trying
to be like this.
Damn
weird.
Okay, hold up, baby, roll one. Can we light it? Can we smoke one? Can we pull up? Me dead and see with the cola. I feel better when I'm not sober.
Okay, hold up,
baby, roll one. Can we light it?
we see a nigga get them quick to like that pole bar county cruising in there. Shorty don't miss, like, especially on features, like, he just missed it, don't miss. Like, it's, that's a fact, bro. I ain't never heard somebody walk polo on a song. So, you say your artist better than him, 9 times out of 10, he did a song with him, and you know what the outcome was. So, it's like, I don't be getting why people be saying polo not better than a lot of these rappers. And he only been out for like a year and a half. So, it's like, to even compare him to resume, that's just, that's what you know something. It's like, niggas been out for like 5 years, polo. One and two, come on
now. Okay, hold up, I can't fold up. You so sick you lose a soldier, I'm gonna throw up. I kept seeing all your pictures every time I scroll up. Now when we see a nigga, get him quick to let that pole up. County cruising in the IA with the dozo. Now we winning, remember back then, they know it chose up. Now them bitches doing back bends, even throw up. And I keep collecting.
Shorty said they ain't want it back then. Now they doing back bends, even throw it up. Nah, for real though. You gotta know, like, that boy Polo, he don't miss.
Quick to let that pole bump, county cruising in the IA with the doze up. Now we win, remember back then, they know it chose up. Now them bitches doing back bends, even throwed up. And I keep collecting back ends, cause they old up. I was really back trying to find a way up in them streets, so okay. Don't be in my feelings, really, I just be in deep thought. And even fuck the opposites, no, we don't do a peace talk. When it comes to rocking shit, and that's another beat call. Okay, hold up. Found a way up in the streets, slow. Don't be in my feelings, really. I just be in deep thought. And even fuck the opposites, no, we don't do a peace talk. When them comes to rocking shit, and that's another beat call. Okay.
You said if I'm coming with rocking shit, that's another beat call. Beat call, like a note or something. That's what I'm getting. He said rocking stuff. I'm pretty sure it's like a music like metaphor or something like that. So.
Baby, wrong one. Can we get it? Can we smoke one? Can we call up? Miss Tennessee with the cola. I feel better when I'm not sober.
Okay,
hold up, baby, wrong one. Can we get it? Can we smoke one? Can we call up? Miss Tennessee with the cola. I feel better when I'm not sober. I go deep in my feelings in this reef, so I just look at the stars like, goddamn, we done made it this far.
He saying it still, I just don't be addressing niggas. Like, if y'all not even worth my time, I see you when I see you. That's that. Facts. I can say I expected this. Well, not from Dude, the Stunner Gambino, because I know who it is. But I expected this from Polo, Killer Roy. I heard the little snippet, little bop, catchy song. It should go up. Yeah, man. If y'all like this video, if y'all like the song I did, probably like not 8.5 out of 10. Man, out of 10. Polo feature, I always go crazy. If y'all like the song, y'all go listen to it. It's called Calorie Not Sober. Polo G, Stunning Gambino. And if y'all like this video, like, comment, subscribe. Join the family, man. Follow me on the gram, snap, gram backend.baby, 2Ds, and then snap watchmemory26. And Twitter too, Mr. Backend. Yeah, man. If y'all like this video, like, comment, subscribe, like I said. We gone. Music video dropping soon Saturday. And they tune on like a stop.